The 1st Battalion Highland Light Infantry is stationed at Lunenburg parade to welcome their Colonel-in-Chief, Princess Margaret. Officially, it's a private visit to her unit, but her route here from Hamburg Airport was through streets packed with thousands of waving Germans. And the HLI parade is, by comparison, an intimate family occasion. Lieutenant Colonel F.B.B. Noble, OBE, commanding officer of the 1st Battalion, escorts the Princess. The occasion is Assay Day, commemorating the Battle of 1803 in India, when the unit fought till every officer was killed or wounded, except the quartermaster, who, although a non-combatant, took up arms and joined the battle.